Hola a todos los amigos de El Tiempo, estamos acá en Sao Paulo en el Tudum Festival, un festival de Netflix que se realiza por primera vez acá en el Parque Ibirapuera. Vinimos realmente a entrevistar a Noah y a Lana Condor, dos protagonistas de A Todos los Chicos de los que me enamoré.
This is my first date.
We've gone out on a bunch of dates.
Yeah, but...
Hi, guys.
Hi.
First of all, congratulations on the movie. As a fan, I got all the feels. Like, such a great job. Like,
yes!
Everything we fans wanted. What is To All the Boys I Loved Before about?
It's really about opening yourself up to the world and to others. And even though you may be afraid, persevering beyond that fear to grow, learn, make mistakes, but overcome those mistakes and yourself.
Why do you think these kind of stories, kind of love stories, are so relevant and important to be told on today's, like, world?
Their intentions are pure, but, you know, with most emotions, you have like two spectrums, like different rungs on the same ladder. You know, like you have love and then you have fear, right? Or hate. And you can have, like, you spite someone or you can, like, understand where they're coming from. And I think Peter and LJ are really on the top part of those ladders, all those different emotional rungs. And in the world today, we might not feel like most people abide by those principles. They're kind of in the middle, or maybe sometimes they dip down. And so to watch a story in a film unfold with two characters that are rooted more so in pure intentions and pure
and
hearts,
yes.
I think it makes us feel like there's hope.
Yeah.
For us in our lives.
Yes.
In a world full of dating apps, what would be, like, your advice to young people that sometimes are so intense and so connected, but so disconnected, like face-to-face relationships?
I would probably get off the dating apps, yeah. I mean, when, like, your phones will sometimes give you, like, I've been on my phone for, like, 5 hours a day. Like, really look at that and think to yourself, I need to change that.
Yeah.
Because real connection is great, you
yes.
know?
Yeah, I find my, like, all my most genuine, like, relationships, platonic or romantic or whatever, come from meeting people through people or, like, doing things that I love to do. So I'm meeting like-minded people. So I would get off of them.
Go live a little bit.
Yeah.
Estos y muchos otros videos de cultura y entretenimiento puede recibirlos. Suscríbase al canal de YouTube de El Tiempo y active la campanita para recibir notificaciones.